In this problem, we're asked to find the circumference and area of a circle with diameter equal 4 centimeters. Round the answers to the nearest hundredth as needed and use the value of pi to be 3.14. Sometimes you'll see pi instead of the letters pi using the symbol that looks similar to this. So if we're going to calculate the circumference is equal to 2 times pi times radius. Or we can also say that the circumference is equal to pi times diameter. Now, the radius is from the center of the circle out to one of the points on the circle. So the radius is actually half of the length of the full value. The full value from side to opposite side that goes through the center is called the diameter. So the full diameter on this problem is 4. The radius is half of that, so it would be 2. So to calculate 2 times pi times radius, we'd have 2 pi. We're using the approximate value of 3 14/100, and radius is 2. So calculating that, we end up with 12 56/100 when you multiply that out. 2 times 3 14/100, and then times 2 again. And that, of course, is in centimeters. If we use the other formula, pi times diameter, I just want to show you that that gives you the same value. If you use the value of pi as 3 14/100 and multiply by the diameter, which is 4, then that would also give us the 12 56/100 centimeters. So you can use either the 2 times pi times radius formula or the pi times diameter formula, and the calculation is the same. When we go to find the area of a formula is calculated using the formula pi times radius squared, area of the circle, and pi again is 3 14/100. This time we have to do specifically radius. We can't use diameter. It has to be radius squared. So 2, which we then square, coincidentally comes out to be 4, which is the diameter, but normally that's not the case. So don't assume that it will be the diameter every time. Again, is 12 56/100. With area, the measurements are always in square measurements, so it would actually be square centimeters with area.